In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up and connect your Calendly credentials to n8n so that you can automate processes such as creating links through Calendly right within your workflows. All right, so this nice simple one, we're just going to have a trigger here to get us started because all we really need to do is set up our credentials. Just come into the node. Up here it says connect credential, create new credential, and you'll see here that we have two options. We have an OAuth2 as well as the API key or personal access token. Now, if you're gonna go with the OAuth2 route, you need to set up a developer account. You need to be able to build it out. It's honestly not all that complicated, but I'm gonna go ahead and show you the easier method, which is the API key or personal access token. For most people's purposes, this is gonna cover it. If you need to go through the developer account, you probably have the skills of reading the documentation to be able to figure this out. So what we're gonna do, we're just gonna come to Calendly. Here's my account. We're going to come over to integrations and apps, and then we're going to come here to the search. I'm just going to type in API, and we'll see API and webhooks. Click on that. We're going to create a personal access token. Click continue. We're going to name it something like n8n test rate token. And I need to find my phone because I think I just got sent something. Let's see, what do we got? There we go, okay. I'm gonna copy the code, come over here, paste it in, and then save. Green means good, so it is now connected. So now, what we're able to do is, well, I can use this as a trigger. I don't know if I have, do we have the ability of doing any sort of, no, it's pretty much just a trigger. So anytime that you either have a new event created, or if something is happening in your Calendly account, you can now have a process on the back end that will allow you to, you know, automate sending follow-up emails. It'll add the information from the potential contact into your database. You can now process all of that information directly here within n8n rather than necessarily having to use Calendly systems. So this gives you far more freedom to be able to build out complex workflows, to be able to have follow-up systems, to be able to scrape data and information. So say someone registers for your meeting with you, it can then go off and maybe use something like Appify to scrape LinkedIn, get their contact information, get their details off of the LinkedIn, off of their website, and be able to provide all that information to you so that you have the ability to be a better salesperson or be a better business owner in some way. So hopefully this was helpful to you. Nice and simple little workflow today to be able to show you how to set up these credentials. If you found this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe to the channel, link and share the video. It really does help get this information out there to those who need it. Likewise, you can join my free Skool community. We get a ton of additional helpful n8n tutorials, a ton of free workflows ranging from social media posting bots to lead scrapers to work executive assistants and so much more. As always, I'm Bradford Carlton. Let's automate your success together.